Tony, just on a couple of players, Nishan Volupele, his first goal, and Jason Garia as well, getting his opportunity again with the Socceroos. Any care to comment, I guess, on those two?
Yeah, they both contributed, which is most important. And, I felt they deserved to be here. So there was no hesitation to put them on in the moment that I felt we needed to add an impact player to the game. And I thought Jace looked very assured at the back, confident. So I'm very happy for him. And Nish, you know, it's a dream debut. You know, you come on and score, and in many, many years to come, he'll talk about that goal. So hopefully that's the first of many for him.
Just going to a back three, was that just a result of the way you were using the wingers and that was just a knock-on effect with the team, or were you always going to go with a back three system?
Just looking at the squad, I just felt that this way of playing may suit us at the moment. We'll see how it is going forward. But, it was something that we looked at with the coaches, and I felt that we can get the best out of our group for this game with a back three.
Popper, congratulations on the win. Obviously, you're coaching a team, the biggest sport in the world, the biggest tournament in sport in the world. Personally, your emotions, say, these last 24 hours, what were they like, say, this time last night, before the game, now?
Probably hard to describe, but so much has happened in 2 weeks, if I'm honest, that, you know, some of it's been a bit of a blur, to be honest. You know, once I came, there was so much to do over 2 weeks. And in particular, when you want to change an entire way of playing, with a different system. So we've put in a lot of work, so the focus has really been on that. I think before the game, when the players were warming up, you know, I had a chat to my wife and my kids, and you think, you know, this is something quite special, you know. So a lot of pride, and obviously the family's extremely proud of me, as you'd expect. So putting that aside, but when the game started, it just felt great, you know, just everything felt right, and I just felt at ease with the group, at ease with the staff. Even at 1-0 down, you know, I thought we were in total control of the game. We just weren't really doing much enough in the front third, but, you know, they had one shot and scored. So, you know, I felt that if we could remain calm and positive, and the players showed that throughout the game. So I'm pleased for them because it's been a big change for them also.
Tony, obviously one of the notable changes that we saw was that you went from Matty Ryan to Joe Gauchy for this game. What was your thought process behind that?
Just my selection, you know, it was just a choice that I made. I wanted to give Joey an opportunity.
Was it something that he's done? Was it his performance in the League Cup? Is it because Matty's not playing?
Well, neither of them are playing, it wasn't based around games played. I just felt, you know, Joey deserved an opportunity. They're very similar, obviously, with at the moment being the second keeper at their clubs. I just felt Joey was ready to have an opportunity.
And just, you mentioned there, China gets the early goal. After all, the past month for the players, it would have been so easy for their heads to drop and for them to think, oh God, it's happening again. Did you say anything on the sidelines? Did you see any of the leaders out there stepping up? What did you see that enabled them to come back, get Lewis's goal just before halftime, and then really kick on in the second half?
I think the clear indicator was the next 5 minutes after the goal, where they continued to play the same way. I thought that for myself and the staff was a real clear indication that the players were fine. That can always be a nervy period where you start forcing the action and there's an opportunity to concede another goal. But they looked really composed and just kept playing. And I'm really happy. That was a good sign for us. And then, of course, the goal helps just before halftime. And then I thought second half we improved in the middle and front third with the ball and gave us a lot more opportunities to score.
Tony, just on another one of your selections, Lewis Miller, I'd imagine has had a pretty difficult time in relation to the national team since the Asian Cup. What did you see in him, and did you have to have a bit of a chat with him just around his previous experiences before blooding him for this game, and, you know, how happy are you that he produce the goal as well?
No, look, I don't know what difficult period he had at the Asian Cup. That was prior to my time. So there was no discussion on anything from what's happened before. It was just about observing and seeing who's here now and what mindset they're in and obviously what performances they've been showing in their clubs and also the few training sessions that we had. But, I'm very happy he scored. I think he has a lot of potential. He can get much better. And I think he needs to get much better. So I think the players are slowly realising that there's a step up from club football to national team football. It needs to be that way. So if they find this environment difficult, that's how it should be. It shouldn't be easy or the same as club level. So that's the environment we're trying to create. If you come in here, it will be hard. It will be hard. And if you want to come back, you need to be at an elite level away from here.
And just looking forward, obviously, I'm sure your mind has already switched a little bit to the game coming up. Do you imagine many changes in terms of the starting team, given the turnaround? And also, did Nesta take a knock? Is everyone okay? Is he okay, from what you know?
No, well, Thomas then came off as well. So it wasn't just Nesta that came off. No knock for either player. It's just a tactical decision. And we'll assess the players. Obviously, it's a big challenge, but also a big opportunity as well to win in Japan. So, I think we can get better. If we can improve on this performance, we can win the game. And that's really key. You know, you're going to Japan to play the best team at the moment. And it's a beautiful challenge. I can't wait. I hope the players are really excited for it. We'll see who can back up. Some of the players I don't think have the level quite yet to play the level we require twice in 4 days. So once we get that right, I think you'll see the players, how they perform today, can back that up. Not just playing, but playing at elite level.
Tony, congratulations on that first win. I'll just follow up really on Vince's question. Mm. You're going to Japan. Most people think they're the toughest opponent you'll face. Can you tell us what you saw from this performance tonight, what you need to change, how you need to change it, and perhaps the lessons you learned about taking the national team, because as you say, it's a step up from club level for everyone, into an environment like Saitama?
Change is the wrong word. I think just improve on what we did today. I thought today was very good. There wasn't much wrong with today. It wasn't a bad performance at all. So I'm happy with how we performed. Japan, we'll shift to Japan tonight, tomorrow morning. But the focus has just been on China. We're delighted we won here. We won in front of our home fans. We scored 3 goals. We've walked away with no injuries. So there are a lot of positives from the game. And, tomorrow we really focus on Japan. A great challenge. There's nothing to fear. Full of respect for Japan. I know the coach very well. He was my captain when I played in Japan. So, a wonderful person that's been there several years now. You can see the evolution of Japanese football and how he's changed, bringing players in and out, how they've improved their style of play. So, very happy for him. And, we have to go there with the confidence, but also knowing that improve on the details that we showed today to make that better. And if we can do that, we give ourselves a chance, which is, what we want to do. We want to win both of these games.
Sorry, Lynchy, that's it. Got a call in. Sorry, guys.
Thank you.